Machine Learning Explained. Hello friends, it's Pansper here. And today I'm joined by Sister Bear on another amazing journey to Meta Bear's campus. Hi guys! I'm so excited to learn all about future technology with you and Meta Bear's campus. I'm so excited, Sister Bear! We're heading to the Meta Bear's campus to unravel the secret of machine learning, a key part of AI. Come on, let's go! Ever wondered how your game gets tough as you level up? Or how your favorite music app always knows what songs you love? That's machine learning. It helps machines get better at tasks with experience.
Welcome back, Pants Bear, and a warm welcome to you, Sister Bear. Are you ready to dive into machine learning?
Definitely, Professor Futura. Let's start with the basics. What's machine learning, Professor Futura?
Well, Pants Bear, machine learning is sort of like teaching a baby to recognize shapes. Just as a baby learns to identify a circle or square by looking at different images, we teach a computer to recognize patterns by feeding it lots of data.
That's interesting, Professor. Are there different ways that computers can learn?
Indeed, Sister Bear, there are various techniques, but we'll focus on two big ones today. First is supervised learning, where computers learn from labeled data, just like a student learns with a teacher's guidance. Second is unsupervised learning, where computers look for patterns and connections on their own, a bit like a detective.
Wow! Machine learning is both smart and fun. It helps us in real life, doesn't it?
Yes, indeed, Pants Bear. Machine learning powers a lot in our daily lives, making things more personalized and efficient.
Time for us to go back, Pants Bear. What a thrilling learning adventure. Thank you, Professor Futura, for making machine learning so much fun. Goodbye, friends. Join us again next time as we venture back into the world of future technology. Until then, be curious and explore.
See you next time.